I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North! You stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse-eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri, it seemed, had taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that all was lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Baron's men burned the village. It was the Wild Hunt. Christ didn't leave a soul alive.
Not willing to believe that. No,
good
I'm
ladies,
not.
They say. Merciful ladies. But where's all that faith coming from? He's bound to come back, isn't he?
You've already asked me that. Probably so hungry he's eating his own snot.
Love to, but not till the morn.
Carpenter Field.
We shouldn't. We can't lose hope.
Rubble. Rubble.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Let's go, Phil.
Your mate's slipped the easy twins and not.
Love to, but not till the morning.
Son!
You white one. Look like you could sound us night too.
Been the Smiths, lass. Gap-toothed one.
Not a bad idea. Nice tits on her.
I'm talking about the Shrieker. Wreaking havoc.
What are ye looking at? Stop bothering us poor folk.
Lifeless, move it!
I can't seem to catch my breath. I think the Smudger might have been choking me last night.
Smudger? A ghost, you mean?
Try to win them all, but you won't.
That's what's choking you.
You can try to win them all, but you won't.
Where'd you come from?
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought home a bucket of peelings yesterday, the feast we had. Do I know you from somewhere?
Ow!
Hey, watch it, you clod.
If only me man weren't forever getting tossed at the tavern.
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad is not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look.
Say what you will. But his
Mum said if I'm good, she'll send me on
She'd
the trail of treats.
She'd bring nourishment any time one of us fell ill. Always helpful.
Maybe he got angry.
Killed her. Buried her in the woods.
Or one of his bandits.
It isn't easy. Not at all.
Slow now, whoa.
Race, not
Not much for chatter. But put me on an horse.
Dr. Radcliffe, he's the one that sets the races.
Can we talk?
Aye. Long as it's short and to the point, because I don't wag me tongue for jollies. They call me Radco. I arrange the horse races here. You must have heard talk. Want to try? Say the word. Don't sod off.
Maybe later.
So, what'll it be? Gonna...
Wanna sign up?
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here, come sunset. And bring gold for the betting. Ah, finally here. Rules are simple. Choose who you're going to run against, make your wager, then ride to Blackbow and back. First the winner, second the bleeding cunt. Got it? So, who are you going to race? Struttering Matko, Iron Arse Hands, or Black Bogdan?
I'll take Stuttering Matt.
Fuck it.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing.
Not so fast, Roach.
Nice, nice. You seem to know orchids as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold. And if the urge to race again grabs you, come see me. All right. Who else is racing? So, what'll it be? Gonna race or not?
Wanna sign up?
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here, come sunset. And bring gold for the betting. Good day, Grey One. So, who are you gonna race? Struttering Matko, Iron Arse Hands, or Black Bogdan?
Let's see how that iron ass holds up. Come on, Hans.
Spent half my life on horseback. Other half on the backs of ponies. You can't beat me.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing.
Let's go!
Nice, nice. You seem to know orchids as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold. And if the urge to race again grabs you, come see me. All right. Who else is racing? So, what'll it be? Gonna race or not?
Wanna sign up?
Don't need no signing. Long as you're here come sunset. And bring gold for the betting. Good day, Grey One. So, who you gonna race? Struttering Matko, Hans, or Black Bogdan?
Ride against Black Bogdan this time.
Take you for a ride, all right.
Come on, let's set the wager and get racing. Mount up.
Go! Hey, Witcher! You haven't won yet!
I'll be first if I have to skewer my mare with my spurs!
Come on now.
Nice, nice. You seem to know horses as well as you do monsters. Here's your gold. And if the urge to race again grabs you, come see me.
Go, go. Faster.
Let's go.
Come on. Slow now. Whoa.
Whoa! Move it!
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
What do you want from him?
To give him what he deserves.
And that is?
He done conjured auguries. Said something evil had made its nest in Edric's bowels. Told Edric to eat rowan berries. Lots of them.
Ever since Edric's lived in the outhouse. And he's got hardened pustules all over him.
Just so happens I need the Peller alive. So if you agree to leave him alone, for good, I'm willing to tell you how to help Edric.
Well, all in all...
Yes or no?
Fine. Let's hear it.
A tea of mullein leaves for his belly, and cover his boils with mallow. A few days and he'll be good as new.
Noted. But if it don't work, we'll be back. Move out, boys.
Gotta wonder about a man who could get Edric's friends all worked up. Hey, anybody home? Open up, it's safe now.
Devils, who do they bring? What seek ye?
I need your help.
Whoa, a man, nay, a wolf, grey, though not old. 'Tis he the Peller awaits.
You were expecting me.
Aye, as the bones declared I should. They shall come whose stench is rape and death, but the wolf shall disperse them, the white wolf. And thus he comes. Omens never lie.
Recognize this? Made of spruce wood, strong smell of juniper, designed to protect someone.
Freshly cut spruce, sprinkled with goat's blood, then tempered with an incense of earth, smoke, and juniper. For Anna, to protect her.
You make the amulet?
Aye, sure 'twas the Peller. After the way of his forefathers, over still water in the light of a full moon. Proper as amulets go. It protected well. Should never have taken it off.
So, designed to protect her. From what?
Oh, the dear. Besieged she was. Evil all around, wanting to possess her. Old magic, born of oblivion. From dark sources emerged.
Old magic? Can you be more specific?
Tis not for mouth speech, nor for the touch. A small protective charm, not a thing more a Peller could do.
Anna and her daughter are missing. Know where they are?
Nay, no, nay. Peller don't know. But the spirits could know. The Peller will augur, the spirits ask.
Spirits? Great. Fine with me. Long as I know where to look, where to find them.
Lost. Must be found. Princess! None better than princess for finding things.
Princess? Which princess?
Princess! My goat! She's fled!
Those men must have scared her off. Can we get back to the auguring?
Without the goat? Impossible. No goat? Won't work.
Will you help me if I bring the goat back?
Princess! Princess! Where have you got to, girl?
Fine. I'll get your goat.
The bell! The little bell's ringing! She loves it! Ring, ring, and she will follow. But for a while. But beware of wild strawberries. Raspberries, too.
Yeah, treacherous as beasts go. I always keep an eye out for them. This way, I think. Another clue. Good. This way, I think. There you are. Here, goat. Here, princess. Hoofed and horned. Should have known it would be stubborn. See the peller. Come on, damn it. Should have guessed as much. What's a witcher compared to a patch of wild strawberries? This way, your grace. Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow? Where the hell'd you go? Where the hell'd you go? Bear! Bear! Run, you stupid piece of shit! Ringing this bell for you to follow.
Princess, flee not from the Peller, for there are wolves about. Goat of mine, dearest, sweetest goat.
can we talk about Anna and Tamara now? Know where they might be?
Blood. We need blood. A living being.
Fine. Be right back. Will this do? Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you. You must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
Anna tell you all this? Did she come here after it happened?
Nay, not Anna. It was the omens told me.
Great, so I can be sure it's true.
The omens need not your faith to be true. It is you who needs the omens to lead you to truth.
What happened to the child?
In a grave thrown, without rite or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders, it seeks vengeance.
A botchling.
White wolf, wise wolf, catch the botchling. The botchling will help. Lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
Tis a being cursed, and witches lift curses. If the white wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Why do you want its blood?
Blood. Blood, blood. It binds men for all ages, the living and the dead.
Sure, but what do you want to do with it?
At times, a century is too short for two brothers to reconcile. One dies before things are set right. The other then brings his blood to the Pella.
And what does the Pella do?
He awaits Forefather's Eve. He mixes the blood with milk, herbs, and hen's feet. He drinks to reconcile the dead with the living. There shall be no Forefather's Eve this year. But we'll find a way, all the same.
I hear you right. You mentioned Forefather's Eve? Pretty old custom. Thought it had died out.
Death lurks in every bog and puddle round here. Folk know they could die, their earthly matters unresolved. Then they require help, or they'll not know peace.
Forefather's Eve must be performed. Light the tallow candles to lead them through the dark. Call them by name. Appease their regrets. Only then may they depart in peace.
Heard of one witcher who lifted a botchling's curse. Never tried it myself, though. I know you need to bury it under the threshold.
And give it a name. Perform the I'm Roin.
The ritual of naming? That's an elven custom.
Human, elven, dwarven, ancient. Spirits have no race. They honor not its meaning. Win a spirit's favor, and the spirit shall aid you. Ask, and it will answer. Seek, and it will show you the way.
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight, near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is. strike.
Go!
What did I do to deserve your compliment?
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
You, where do I know you from, eh? Right, the Witcher! Come, drink with me! Pale as a ghost you are.
I know your wife miscarried. Was that before or after you beat her to a pulp?
What the fuck are you suggesting?
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating them for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right? They ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
they ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
Tell me.
I tried to... No.
Tomorrow. What?
Nay.
What? It, maybe.
What?
Just.
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri, it seemed, had taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Come on.
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
Damn it, won't budge. Probably bolted on the inside. Need another way in. Damn it, won't budge. Probably bolted on the inside. Need another way in. Shit, fire's spreading. Coming to get you.
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that all was lost, until Kira gave him a new lead, the Crones of Crookback Bog.
Oswin, anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to...
What?
Fire.
You ain't that simple. Most are afraid.
My brother's in this...
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
with a hero in our midst. You've earned yourself a barrel of Lyrian.
I know your wife miscarried. Was that before or after you beat her to a pulp?
What the fuck are you suggesting?
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating them for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right? They ran from me, didn't they?
Lying prick!
Mistake. They ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
Die.
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the wild hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
They ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
Looking right for that.
Sit down. You beat them.
I never laid a finger on Tamara. Not once.
And on Anna?
That's another story. She always knew how to spark my ire.
Your wife? How'd she make you angry? Too much salt in the soup? Socks never darned.
20 years we've known each other. She's seen me drunk and sober. She was there to greet me when I returned the victor. She was there to patch me up in defeat. Like no other, she knew where to press, where to pinch, so it would hurt.
You beat her? For that? For criticizing you?
Oh, Witcher, you haven't a clue, have you? Well, perhaps I shall tell you about it one day. One day, but not today.
Expect me to believe you are a loving father to Tamara after that scene in the courtyard?
You're free to believe whatever you wish, but she was always the apple of my eye. She had the run of the place, ask anyone. She'd ride the horses, hunt with the men, at times join them on their rounds. And they'd send for her when I flew into a rage, for only she could calm me.
Make it sound like she led a charmed life. If that's the case, why'd she run?
I'd hardly need you if I knew.
You knew they'd run away from the start.
Yes, I knew.
Why didn't you tell me? Wasted my time.
Say I had. Say I'd said I had troubles. Couldn't control my wife, my daughter. What kind of flaccid prick would you take me for?
Gotta admit, I do think you're a prick. Not because you couldn't control them, but because you drove them away.
What?
Don't play the idiot. You gave them no choice.
Anna and I. It wasn't as it seemed. Seems.
Knight, I'm all ears. Tell me what happened. The truth this time.
I'd been soaking myself 3 days straight. Anna came to me, said they were leaving. I begged them to stay. She refused to hear it. I tried to stop her. She wriggled like an eel. We struggled. She fell. Last blasted thing I remember. Woke up in the morn, breeches heavy with my own piss. A large bump on my head. Sadly, they were gone. Know what that's like, Witcher? No. How the fuck could you? I was left with nothing. Nothing! Only the bottle.
Signs of a fight in the room. Hole in the wall, wine all over the landing. Was that you?
Aye. We tussled. She tried to whack me on the noggin with a candlestick, but kept missing. Hit the wall and a pillar instead. I staggered backwards onto the table, spilled the wine, slipped and tumbled. Anna used that moment to flee. She rushed down the stairs, still clutching that damn candlestick. I caught her on the landing. We fell. I thought I had her. Then she turned and smacked me in the head. I blacked out. Don't know what happened next. When I came to, I was alone.
Tamara present for all this? She see you quarrel?
Through the doorway, perhaps. She didn't enter the room. Shame, too. Things might have turned out differently. The sight of her always calmed me.
What happened next?
Next? It only got worse. I awoke at sunset, not knowing how many days had passed. Thought it was all a ploughing, drunken nightmare. And then I went to the bedchamber, and Anna was not there. Instead, there was blood everywhere. I knew she'd miscarried. My breath short, my throat locked. I neared the bed and saw it. It lay there, a tiny thing, defenseless, on bloodied sheets, dead. And it was my doing.
Maybe you're doing, maybe not. But that amulet she wore could be important, or maybe the fact that she lost it. What did you do with the child?
What was I to do? Took it out and buried it.
Just like that?
Damn you! I gave no thought to a funeral. It was a horror. I wanted it to end. That child had been my dream. I told Anna, the little one, our little one, to make things right. Yet she died before she could be born. Understand, Witcher. My child was dead.
I sympathize. I do.
Thank you. And know that I hope you find your Ciri.
Deal we made means I need to find Tamara and Anna first. Just so happens your unborn daughter might help us do that.
What? How?
Sometimes miscarried fetuses, if they don't get a proper burial, turn into botchlings.
Into fucking what?
A cursed creature that draws strength from killing pregnant women. Once it's strong enough, it attacks those who scorned it.
But how? How does it know?
Blood ties. They're a strong bond. A bond I want to use to find your family.
How?
One of two ways. Legends claim you can bury a botchling under the family's threshold, perform a ritual, and turn it into a lubberkin. That's a sort of, hob, a guardian spirit that could lead me to your family.
And the other way?
We kill it and draw some blood. Take that to the Peller and he does the rest.
Do not kill my child. It's suffered enough already. Lift the curse that it may finally rest in peace.
Whatever we do, we gotta find the botchling first.
I'll show you where I buried her, and I'll dig the grave at my threshold.
If it turns out we can't transform the botchling into a lubberkin, they can bury us in it, handy either way. The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. Ought to stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors. And try to sober up.
Do I take a shovel to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
A bit further. Follow me.
You give the child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's dug up and empty.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
Look!
Get back. give the child a name?
No. Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful seals.
Here's the spot.
Chose up.
Damn it!
Good. The grave's dug up.
What's that mean? Look!
Get back.
Killed my child.
You know I had to.
You were supposed to lift the curse. Save it, damn you! Not kill it!
Do anything stupid and I'll kill you too.
Go plow yourself. Kill me if you must. I've nothing to live for anyway.
You've got another daughter and a wife, and the botchling's blood will help me find them.
What? What will you do with that blood?
Me? Nothing. Just hope that Peller knows what to do with it. Go home. I'll come see you once I know something.
Come on, Roach.
White Wolf, Wise Wolf, what is it the wolf needs?
Could use a few potion ingredients. Show me what you got. from the village come here often?
Oh, when help they need, the Pella they seek.
Help with what?
With the dead that come a-haunting. Peace must be made. But they must then wait for Forefather's Eve. Or when an evil spirit runs wild in a homestead. Drive the spirit off, the Pella can.
And if I needed, say, a love potion?
Then to the witch you would be sent. Not a matter for the Pella, that.
So long.
White Wolf, Wise Wolf, what is it the wolf needs?
Got the botchling's blood. Know what to do, how to find Anna and Tamara?
Blood, blood, blood. The Pella knows the ritual, ritual to summon the spirits. The Pella will take the blood.
So how will this ritual work?
A dig.